Kobe wanted to leave Nike. Kyrie wanted to cancel Nike. Kawhi sued Nike. But have you ever heard of the 19-year-old who robbed Nike? Joe Herbert was making a massive $200,000 a month, all by selling shoes on the West Coast. But they weren't just any shoes. They were rare shoes, limited edition shoes, the kind of shoes that PJ Tuck would love to get his hands on first. And if you're wondering how a 19-year-old got a hold of all of them, it's because of Joe's mother, Ann Herbert, who worked with Nike for 25 years, eventually becoming the vice president and GM for Nike America. Joe used his connection, along with illegal bots, to buy the kicks right when it launched online, at a family discount, of course. But Joe's side hustle fell apart when Nike found him purchasing shoes with his mom's credit card, which got her fired and cut the sneaker cartel supply.